Hello, it is Alex here, also known as Default Sound, and this marks the proper beginning, I suppose, of our first tutorial series, starting off with our early 90s Vertex colors. So what you see here is the scene we will be making over the next few videos, and I thought I would introduce exactly what we'll be looking at and what we'll be modeling and what we'll be learning. This is an overview of the first series. So, as you can see here, I've constructed this sort of garden scene for us to learn from, and it's got a few interesting things going on. We've got this nice little deck chair, a little plant pot with some sort of patio base. We've got little grass shrubs sticking out, flowers and bushes, and we've got a tree. So there's a lot of varied things here. Hopefully that's easy to grasp and pick up. We've also got some rocks, this flower bed border that we can learn a few things from. And just for fun, we've got some sun, the sun and some clouds. So I'm going to introduce the first concept in the next video, but the idea is there's absolutely no lighting in this scene whatsoever. Everything you see here is solid color. All the lighting information's actually been painted into the geometry. So that's gonna basically segue into our next video on learning exactly what vertex colors are and how they were the earliest way of real-time rendering. So I hope this has got your taste buds interested, and we will see you in the next video.